Drea, motherfucking Drea. Dossie do not have to do none of this to you, okay? This is how people really feel about you. I get busy. I get to work. Go check my community wall. Go check your life. I show up in your life in real time, like that accident your husband was in. Like all your businesses being taken from you and making you go work a job you really don't want, but you try and glorify it to make yourself feel better. I took all your businesses from you. I don't do stupid shit like this. Somebody else is on your ass, bitch. Look at you. Look what she put. She's trying to get people to, she's trying to get people to flag my page. Look at this. She's trying to get people. Look at her. Listen, she trying to get people to flag my shit. You know how people flag my shit every day, Drea? It don't work. The Great Mother is on my behalf. We don't like you. The Great Mother and Great Father do not like you. You're next, bitch. You up out of here like the rest of them. Go ask Quatita. She ain't been the same since she ran into me, bitch. None of you have. All of your lives have been going down a drain. Like Rashad Jamal, Young Pharaoh, Brother Prolight, and the rest of the motherfuckers. Nature Boy, I have receipts on all of them. I put my signatures on it with my sixes and my sevens. All of them have my sixes and sevens on their cases. All of them do. All of them have been completely ruined just like you. Now you got to work a regular job and try and glorify that, bitch. I don't do shit like this. I show up in real life and fuck your shit up. Ask your husband. Okay? I don't got to do this bullshit. This is how people really feel about you, girl. This is how they feel. Okay, look, she said the he-she. Bitch, the he-she is the Great Mother and Great Father together as one. What are you talking about? You have no knowledge. You shouldn't be talking to anybody. Okay? Skin bone, bitch. Okay? Look at your ass. They getting on you, girl. They is on your ass. Look what she said. She said she cut more people off her friends list. Girl, don't nobody care. Don't nobody care. Nobody cares, girl. Nobody cares. Nobody. I get busy in real life, and you know it. You know it. Your shit has been in shambles ever since 2021 for a reason. Just like everybody else I started getting with in 2021. You, Rod, Rashad, Young Pharaoh, Brother Polite, the whole conscious community. All y'all is in trouble, yo. All y'all frauds is. I don't do this. I reach out and touch your ass in spirit. Ask Quatita and her followers. Who do you know can take out a whole person's subscriber list? And they have to come on and tell they people that, yeah, somebody has just put some major work on them because they're a fraud and they are not the Great Mother. I don't play about my wife at all. This is how people really feel about you. You're a fucking sham. Your whole life is a sham, girl. You do shit for clicks and views. Not nobody else's you, girl. I don't give a fuck about this shit. You in trouble, Drea. These motherfuckers is on your ass. Okay? You don't even have time for yourself no more because you got to go work a bullshit 9-to-5 job. A join our bullshit type situation. A J-O-B. J-O-B means join our bullshit. You were trying to get out of that cycle and start businesses. And I took every last single one of your businesses from your ass, bitch. I took everything. That's what I do. I'm a destroyer, bitch. I come in and I take everything. I keep telling you motherfuckers, y'all lucky that the Great Mother got to sit on top of me. It's the reason why the Great Mother sits on the beast in Revelations. Her husband. To keep him calm. And let things work out in divine order instead of jumping all the way to the end of everything too quickly. This is the great dragging. We drag you motherfuckers slow. Go ask Quatita. She said she liked to walk it down slow. What happened, Quatita Dean? You walked away from the ancestors and then we walked you down. We dragged your ass down very slow. This bitch didn't have the Kraken since Christmas last year. She still can't breathe. She cannot breathe. For a reason. And now all her followers is feeling it. Look at these fucking monkeys. I get with every last single one of them who got something. Look, all of these motherfuckers is in trouble now. All of them. All of them. All of them. For following a lie. I ain't do this shit to you, bitch. But whoever did it, congratulations, because this bitch is feeling it. She's highly upset. And I guess in a way, I did push him to do it because it's all my work. So I don't even mind you saying I did it for real, because in some type of way, I do have a hand in this. But I didn't physically do this. But this shows you, motherfuckers don't fuck with you. They going around putting all your business out there, girl. They got your phone number on this bitch and everything. Look at this shit. Look at you. You in trouble, hoe? It's more than just me on your ass. Even though the mighty hand of God has moved them to do so. I didn't physically do this, but I'm glad they doing it. Because they getting underneath your skin, bitch. Good night.